What's up, Lion Pride here. Thanks for joining us for another cemetery tour. Today we are in Redding, California at St. Joseph's Cemetery, and I am extremely excited. And if you can see behind me, why? Not only is this a beautiful cemetery, but it is green. Man, I'll tell you, if you do cemetery tours in Northern California, grass is green and well kept up is pretty hard to find and rare. So this is awesome, and this is a beautiful cemetery. I'm very excited about this. Let's walk around and check her out. When we came in, this water fountain was going and it now just turned off. It's as if they knew I was coming. Really cool. Balloons. Everybody loves balloons. It's a good time of year to come to cemeteries and look because they're so festive. Families bring in loved ones, Christmas decorations and stuff. It looks very happy, even though it's very sad at the same time. It'd be a real treat if we can go inside that. We'll get up there here in a minute. Memorial for the unborn.
All the babies that die.
It's neat. I've never seen one like that before. And there's this handsome young man over here. He's looking pretty sharp. Very cool statue. Got some names on there as well, but I'm not gonna step in there to go check it out. That's neat. Beautiful, beautiful. We have another statue here. Beautiful statue. Slightly horrifying, but beautiful in its own way as well. A lot of spots open here, I mean, over here too. Really pretty. Thank you.